Where we are here. Moving right along, man. Hopefully we'll get through this tonight. Okay.
Bodies on the floor, Kilo.
Let's hope they died quickly.
Let's hope. With the last go we washing. Alright. Ooh. Oh shit. I should go with this. Kinda like that. Like that gun. Get a load of that. Alright, so we gotta go up these stairs here. So we got a nice mansion. Oof. This guy got the short end of the stick. Was he stealing bread? Just trying to bring home groceries to his family, folks. That's all. Don't think he deserved to die. Let's see. Lieutenant Baird claimed to have led Kilo's squad to victory despite lacking adequate supplies and weapons. Use Boltox and long shots only. Okay.
Long shots and Boltox.
Yeah.
With our guns empty, they were all we had. Both incredibly useful weapons, but not under these circumstances.
Don't see any of the grubs. So we gotta wait. See if we find any dog tags. Nope. Oh, it's scary looking. Rest in peace.
Baird! Some old friends have dropped by! To chat!
Oh, great! Just great!
Oh, that was a headshot. Come on.
This is my kind of fight!
Isn't there a cog tag here I thought I saw? Where is it? I thought I saw one. Wow, look at that view. It's awesome. Alright, let's get to business. Oh! Getting this cover now. Huckleberry. What a great movie that was with Val Kilmer as Doc Holliday. Can't recall the name of it right now. Tombstone. Great movie.
Grubs with grapples. Shoot him off. Don't let him up.
How do I grab him and just push him off? Yeah. There's no more of them behind. fuck out of here. Give him the Boston beatdown, bitch. Alright. This guy's just chilling. Not anymore. Why he was just sitting there? This is a normal difficulty. Oh yeah. Sweetness. Oh shit. Watermelon exploding. Didn't I get him right there?
A strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Jeez, at least these boards feel a little bit better. Fuck. Oh my god, I gotta find cover. No! Cover, please. That's not a good vantage point.
Thank you. Revive me!
Beautiful.
Tell me we're finally getting close to that museum.
Still full of ammo? Oof. Alright. Moving right along. Let's see. Let's see if there's any tags over here. Nope. Nice fire there, though. Stars to get that other shooting star or whatever it is. Oh yeah. Okay. Well, at least a lot more time and cover.
The closer we got to Karn, the more ferocious the fight. And everything on those rooftops stunk of death.
What part is this? I didn't see. I think this is 4 or 5 now. This town is going up. Oh no. Not those penguin things. Start with no ammunition for boltox and long shots. Okay. I think I'll decline on that.
Nowhere good.
Get the hell out of here.
We're getting closer, Damon.
Yeah, we're almost there.
Is this guy dead? Oh, all twisted. Canned items.
Okay, where are we meeting, Clark? Of course, I just got here.
What are they listening to?
Where are we meeting? I just got here.
Stay out of sight. Do not engage. Ooh, something tore her up. Oh man, what? I guess those little guys must have tore him up.
Over there.
on. God, I love that.
More grubs with grubs.
Damn it. Waited. Sniper. See if I go up here.
Yeah, you're kind of dead.
Wait. Going to work, Sophia.
That's it. Come on, Kilo. The museum's close. I'm buying.
Love a strong female character. All right. Well, that one wasn't so hot. Though. Oh, yeah.
The museum was just ahead. I knew killing Karn meant sacrificing the bot, sir.
Short little cute stubby feet, doesn't he?
I guess there's other bots out there.
We can't hold them up forever, Control. We need that evac.
We're working on it, Sergeant.
We've got wounded, Control. Why don't you send Loomis's Raven for us?
Colonel Loomis is preparing to lead the assault
Finish
from the
before
museum,
Reaver
Sergeant.
Brought... Nope. Not doing time trials, folks. Yeah, let's go.
We're almost there, Kilo.
I can't wait to drop our missile in that big-air drug pen.
Kansas!
Watch it, Sophia.
Just break.
Come on, man.
Let's make sure that grub don't get any last words.
Shit.
Restore me.
If I'm going too quick here.
Fight.
cop!
Man. Dude's weaving a lot of smoke. Right behind you, Sophia. Yeah! Screw it. We'll just keep moving. Keep moving through the rooftops. Look at this place. All on fire. I'm getting hungry. Oh, yeah. All right. Only 15 seconds to cover.
Bye-bye.
Where's he gonna go? Cool. I wonder if they would feel a breeze going by them, though.
All right. Looking good. Any last words for our pal?
What? The bot?
What's its name anyway?
Jack. No. It's Troy. That's a terrible name.
You won't have it for Jack long. Or Jackson.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot. Oh,
come on, man.
Fine.
Good.
I'll see you in
do
court.
What we gotta do, man.
I suggest you take cover, sir.
Oh, we did it.
This is Omega 2. We're a little roasted, but clear.
Oh, shoot. Welcome, wagon.
Bring it on.
I wish I had a regular Lancer.
That's Karn's personal guard. We don't have much time.
Visibility greatly reduced. Screw it, we'll accept it.
I thought if we killed Karn, the Grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me.
Man, I shouldn't have done this.
Dust was everywhere. Dust and who knows what else. We couldn't see, couldn't aim, could barely shoot.
Fire in the hole!
I need ammo. Oh god, tickers. Nothing left. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, 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 no.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Oh my god. Need some more ammo? Boom shield. Holy cow, man. Whew, let me take a breather here.
Whew. Dibs!
Damn it! god! Give me the boom shield. Oh my god, look at this.
Nice.
Crazy.
Grab mount!
High class stuff.
Damn it! This is crazy.
They keep coming. My bad.
Oh, that was one of my own. Got him.
gibs.
All right, what the hell else is coming here? Oh, another one. Another one. Shit. Is that it? Wow. It's insanity. It was pure insanity. 40 kills. Holy cow. 8 seconds in cover. Wow. New games of war, folks. New Gears of War. Wow. Uh-oh. Oh, my shoulder. Screwed my shoulder up today. Oh yeah.
I told you to stay on that island, Lieutenant.
So are we full circle now? Is where the trial begins or what? Yep.
This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words? Men like you are why I fought the Kong.
Oh. Hey now.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved, what, 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Halvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.
Final battle with the comrades. Better show some gratitude now, man. Well, looks like he ran away. Leave us gears to pick up the slack.
And now we can get back to
work. Oh, God. Oh man, where do I go? Where do I go? I have nowhere to go. God, this is a bad spot. Thank you. me up. Come on, guys. What the hell? I got revived right into a chainsaw. Well, that'll happen eventually, I guess. Of bodies, wow. Good lord.
More will be coming.
More and more.
So, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh. The long shot or not the long shot? I think I'll stick with this. Oh, man. Guys, are gonna be 8 rounds at the courthouse. Holy cow! I gotta get something to eat. We're already at 45 minutes here. Good lord! Hold on a second, folks. Ugh. might have to make a sandwich soon. Man, only one star?
We got a long way down from here, Kilo.
Nice.
Oh my god, the books, all the books. Alright, how do I get down? Said we have a long way down, right? German feel now.
Hostiles!
Oh god.
We're not done yet.
Finally got one.
Shit, yeah! Contact!
Here.
My gun's dry.
Is that it? Have one of those, did I? Oh, there's a chopper.
That's the Raven we came in on.
We'll be leaving in it too.
Locust smoke grenades. Nah, I'm so sick of these reduced visibility shit. Keep moving. Nice try there, buddy.
Incoming frag!
mowing Curly right there.
Colonel Loomis just abandoned us. Permission to call him an asshole, sir.
Confirmed.
Permission to call him whatever you want, cadet.
Loser.
Dibs.
Like those frag grenades. Anything in here? Well, looks like we're getting into crunch time. Set up a trap for him or
grab
something?
Grab weapons if you need them and head through the door, Kilo.
Wondering. health doesn't regenerate. Uh-uh. No can do. I can't go for that. No, no. No can do. I can't go for that. No, no. Those guys as a pet. Maybe they're like a pit bull, you know? If you raise them properly and you're not mean to them, they'll be good to you, you know? I don't know. Just a thought, man. Name him Impy. Not a good boy anymore.
Bring it on.
That's stim gas. Oh, Cole, I almost killed you. Boys, come to daddy. Daddy's not food for you.
Amazing.
Their leader's dead, and they're still relentless assholes.
Fight for the bitter end. We shall never surrender. Scorcher. Unlock skeletal glow armor skin. Cool. Cool. Find this colonel.
Kilo, look alive! They're trying to come in through those doors!
Taking damage, impair sight. Negative. This place is burning, folks. It's gonna run out. Oh, come on, guys. Pull!
Did you stop the bleeding?
Oh, shit. Like one of the holes. should have used him as a shield. Oh, it didn't matter. Ooh. Okay.
Getting close. I can almost smell that raven, baby. Come on.
Bring it on, remember.
Dibs. They're on.
Oh, all the water's coming down. Damn it.
Shit.
Always help you, Sophia. Always will. All right. Oh, it's flooding. It's pretty damp down here. Hope they have insurance. Sounds nice and toasty.
That's left of Loomis's grand strategy.
Oh, wow. Lots of body bags. I like the regular shotgun.
More for me.
Satisfied right now with this current layout, loadout rather.
Damn it! Dig it, baby! Going into overtime.
Damn! God, I can't get out of this corner. Crazy. Oh, man.
Excuse me, shouldn't be left here.
Holy cow.
I don't like it any more than you do, cadet. Nice.
Do some boom shot.
Dibs!
Just have to back up into this room, I think. Serious now.
These bodies shouldn't be left here.
I don't like it any more than you do, cadet.
Okay.
Dibs!
Do a boom shot, maybe? At least kill one of them. Bring it on the warm-up. Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Stand on there.
that dude. Alright, we made it. Man, the city is in shambles, man. This looks like Pompeii. Wow. Burning ember. Ooh, that got a little difficult there. How many times did I get downed? Like six, probably? Of war. Man, I need a sandwich.
Ravens, over to the left! Bring it on,
remember? Finish before ammo done. Nope. Okay. Bring it on, remember? Alright, where do we go? Hey, where do I go?
Here I am.
This guy or what?
Colonel, where did you come from?
Guess not.
I was killing all the grubs you missed.
Guess not. I guess we're all friends.
Oh, shit.
needs some.
Blow that hole!
Weapons.
Yeah.
Shit. Chopper. There it is. Whoa, sweet chopper, oh my yarn. What's up here? I have to do a chopper mission. Yeah. Oh man. Boy, I could go for a snack.
Colonel, are we getting on that Raven so you can actually shoot us somewhere else?
So much for the chopper.
Your boogeyman? Doesn't look so tough.
Maybe the colonel is just stern, but fair. I don't know. Lies up for the tyrant dead. Oh, wow. Lord.
Yeah.
Oh man, come on. Sophia, help. Somebody help me, please. I'm gonna die. Sophia! Why is he only going after me, man? Sky looks very beautiful with all those embers falling. Missing the window there. Grubs. Shoot things out of his butt. back down, partner. Get out of there! Damn it!
Difference between war and cruelty.
Shit.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over.
Dude, Loomis.
A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Oh, so that explains
it. Yeah. Why should all these brains be wasted on an officer, sir?
Private.
Wow.
Never.
He didn't say anything to Sophia.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology.
Yeah?
That's different.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done
Wouldn't
it without
be a sergeant,
you.
Though?
I think that means I might be in
sergeant,
charge.
Perfect.
Well, that's an Cole, NCO. I don't know how the ranks work here. COG Army.
Good.
Yeah, is that it? Maybe we'll play the bonus mission at another time. This one's not over. Complete campaign on casual. Okay. Completed it on normal. Alright. That's it, it looks like. Is that it? Isn't there an ending? Okay. Field service, good at gears. That's it? They don't even run credits. Wow. What is Aftermath? Hold on, folks. Aftermath Unlocked, a classic extension to the Gears of War 3 storyline. Well, maybe I'll pause this part. Like an hour and 40 minutes, and we'll do the aftermath next, maybe. Or I might just start a new game. Who knows? okay?